All right, and welcome back, everybody. Update, my jaw feels a little bit better, and I can continue playing where I left off, because I think options are. Oh, my jaw is in pain.
Good. I'm starving. That is great.
Mm-hmm. Right.
The Rito resided in a settlement on the Tabantha frontier. These feathery folk were blessed with the ability to glide along the wind, and they were adept with bow and arrow. Counted among them was Revale, the most capable warrior of all the Rito, the natural choice to pilot divine beast Var Meadow. Zelda and her companions.
Yes, it is the full game.
Village in hopes of securing his help. To evade foes, the party
played the demo. You continue from the demo.
But a fierce blizzard befell them, halting their progress. Link asked Zelda to wait in safety while he and the little guardian scouted the area.
I feel like I'm gonna die a lot. I feel it coming.
This nonsense again? Rito Village is my home. While I'm here, you won't be getting any closer.
Oh, did you get the game too? Oh. Well, I mean, it's on the hardest difficulty. Okay. all I have. Yeah, I don't talk that often because my jaw is like so much bigger. Oh. Holy. Should I need to fight them if you... Die already. Not so low. Switch it up. Yo, no, frick off. switch into Link. Oh my god, I just got up here, like, chill. As are a lot. Apple. Second one. All right. Oh no! Oh, frick off, man. Shut up. I get you. All right. How do I get? Oh, okay, there. Like that popping up, so I know I'm.
Wonders never cease.
Got here fast. Little bit. There's boss fights like this. Frick. Fire. Oh, frick. Face and whoa, 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 whoa. A camera. Stop. Oh! Oh! More time and he's done. chill. I'm surprised I haven't died, like, yo. Bodied.
You may think you're good. But I'm better.
Stop, please.
I'm done? Wow. Wow. This is the first chapter I've made it through without actually dying at all. Sing that.
I understand the situation now. I'm thankful no harm befell you. Either of you.
Pardon me. But we must address the gravity of there being another guardian resembling the little one, Your Highness.
Yes. If it is in some way connected to the calamity, we must swiftly come up with a strategy.
Out with it. We both know you'll be needing my unique skills to pilot that divine beast. However, about this pathetic knight in your service, are you sure he's got what it takes? What the?
Oh, I see. Our friend believes itself to be a knight as well, in service of the princess.
It what? Ridiculous. Every last one of you.
Hey, character.